no king, it's obvious that Bobby Lashley, just by the naked eye, has no physical weaknesses. But you've been in many big match situations. Here's a young man at the Great American Bash in his first opportunity to take the WWE title from John Cena. What is the mental aspect of this challenge?
Well, absolutely, the only person that can tell you that is that man, Bobby Lashley himself. But we heard him say out of his own mouth, he welcomes pressure. Well, he should be welcoming this situation because you don't get any more pressure than being in front of the world at the Great American Bash and wrestling for the WWE title against John Cena.
Lashley's career, albeit a short one thus far in the WWE, includes two ECW World Heavyweight Championships, the United States Championship. Lashley's fans call Lashley the uncrowned champion. He is officially the number one contender for the WWE title. Amateur background is sterling, former member of the United States Armed Forces, United States Army.
And as we said, a lot of our fans refer to Bobby Lashley, and he refers to himself sometimes as the uncrowned champ because he was the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, but stripped of that title.
Certainly the biggest moment in the career thus far of Bobby Lashley. Championship, without a doubt, the most coveted title in the entire WWE.
We'll see a lot of our fans, JR, holding up their signs that they've brought to the Great American Bash. I saw one on about the third row that said, "It's your time, Lashley," and it just may be.
Lashley Spear and Dominator versus Cena's FU and the STFU. John Cena's a man that made the mighty Umaga tap at the hands of the STFU. The question would be to you, King, could John Cena make Bobby Lashley tap to the STFU?
Well, that's a question I can't answer. I can only speculate. You know what? I would have to say, I don't think so. I think that Bobby Lashley has the strength And if he's focused, of course, on this match, that he would not tap.
Well, it sounds as if you may be saying that you feel there's going to be a new champion crowned here tonight.
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that John Cena's going to have to find, in my opinion, another way to win.
Cena, steel blue eyes, calm, and Lashley showing a great deal of movement before this match is officially now underway with the collar and elbow tie up.
Look at the strength here, JR. Who's stronger? Cena's legs actually shaking with the force that he's trying to withstand. And look at Lashley, back Cena into the corner.
And not many men can say in a collar and elbow tie up that they backed John Cena into a corner. Lashley just did. And the mind games and the physical games certainly underway in the first minute or so of this one-fall match for the WWE Championship.
Well, we saw on that tail of the tape, John Cena weighs 240 pounds. Bobby Lashley, 273 pounds. And that's a little extra weight that you can push your opponent around with when you outweigh 30-plus pounds.
That's the strength here. These two young bulls in the WWE. We have the privilege of seeing them on Monday Night Raw, but we're seeing them now in the biggest match of their respective careers, the first match for Lashley and Cena. And look at the strength here, that it seems as if Lashley is winning at this moment.
Cena down to one knee right now. Well, we've seen this. Bobby Lashley's strength is absolutely unbelievable. And right now, Cena, wait a minute. Look at the determination on the face of John Cena. Look at this strength.
Cena was down on both knees, but Cena regaining his vertical base, which is imperative for Cena to do in this matchup with Lashley's amazing amateur mat wrestling-oriented skills.
Come on, hey.
Wow. Cena right back in the face, and Lashley, the quick go-behind waist lock takedown, and Lashley again. Skills. Lashley getting in deep and quickly taking down John Cena. There's a pinning combination. Lashley, a nice ankle pick. And Lashley again using his amateur background. Single leg trying to get Cena was too close to the ropes.
Break it now, buddy. Break it. 1, 2.
I got to tell you, that was an impressive display of mat wrestling there. By Bobby Lashley.
Ooh. Great fundamental mat skills by Bobby Lashley. John Cena tried to grab a quick headlock and did. And a rock toe hold. Cena thinking STFU. And Lashley thinking not today, not now. I would rather not. So that tells me, obviously, that Bobby Lashley has great respect, as he should, for the STFU.
Oh, don't think that Bobby Lashley is not concerned about the STFU. Of course he is.
And Lashley steps in, and again using his strength with a shoulder block, kind of a modified version, taking Cena down.
Come on.
Cena in the ropes, referee calling for a break.
Here comes Lashley. Oh, Cena out of the way.
Lashley,
look at this.
Emotionally, really in this match, overzealous perhaps there.
Yeah, that could be a difference. Maybe you saw Lashley's head bounce off that mat.
And the scoop slam, the elbow. And a near fall by the reigning WWE champion, John Cena, conversing there momentarily with the official.
Well, it's going to take more than that to beat Bobby Lashley, but I think the first really difference has been made in this match. That was the first really heavy blow landed. Watch the athleticism here of Bobby Lashley. Look at that
great vertical
leapfrog. And then
the agility, the great vertical leap, this pure athleticism by Lashley, somewhat haunting. And now Cena reverses it. Fisherman's suplex, hook on the leg was John Cena. Cena crossed with a cover, didn't get there as quickly as I'm sure John would have liked. Cena back up in that vertical base again, as we said. It's the amateur skill set of Lashley versus the street fighting abilities, among others, of John Cena. And Lashley again, a little quick on the draw.
Nice recovery by Lashley.
the T-bone lack of fall away. The cover and Cena. Boy, Cena got a shoulder up. I didn't think Lashley was going to be able to hold Cena down.
I think is Bobby Lashley bleeding, JR? I believe he is.
And Lashley buries knees into the abdomen and brings up John Cena back hard. Shoulder block. Look. Listen to the impact.
I hear it. We all hear it. But John Cena's feeling it.
And the issue there is, ladies and gentlemen, those hard shoulder blocks just taking the air out of John Cena. So now John Cena is laboring to try to get some oxygen in that big body of his, which is a view that runs the engine.
Oh, look out here.
Sidewalk slam. Cena slammed with authority. It might be here. And Lashley seems to be turning up the gas here, turning up the heat on John Cena.
And you know what I think that comes from? I think the fact that I don't know if Ashley realizes where his blood is coming from, but he realizes that's his own blood. And whenever you realize that you're bleeding, it creates a sense of urgency. Now to cut over his eyes, so it's not going to affect his vision. It's top of his head.
What a hard Irish whip. Amazing velocity. And the perseverance of Lashley as it relates to his wrestling skills and game plan. Very impressive. And as the blood flows to the brain of John Cena, Lashley demonstrates his amazing haunting strength. The suplex, the cover, and Cena barely able to roll his right shoulder off the canvas. But it was Bobby Lashley who is dominating, no pun intended, the WWE champion in the early going of this matchup.
Well, we both agreed it was going to take more than strength.
And Cena shows.
Look at this!
Cena with a blockbuster, driving Lashley's head into the canvas. At least Cena bought himself some time here.
Well, that's the, in my opinion, the experience coming into play. That's what we agreed may be the difference in this match.
John Cena in the high risk district. And look at the leg drop. John Cena went to the top turnbuckle, took a huge chance. You can only imagine what would have happened if Lashley had been able to counter, but that was not the case. And Cena trying to, he shoves up Lashley over. Cena hooking both legs, and Lashley kicks out. Bobby Lashley kicks out, and luckily.
And John Cena, as you see there on the left side of your screen, not considered a high flyer by any means, but he flew at that point.
Look out.
And did some damage. Whoa.
Gosh. Man, Lashley dropped the air out of Cena, and now Lashley with that reverse chin lock and the body scissors and squeezing the air. Now, John Cena's got to inhale. He's got to inhale, exhale, obviously. And look at this. It's going to be laboring for John Cena to do that after this move right here. Yeah. No air. What's this? Oh. Bam. Shoulder into the abdomen. And now Cena, you can imagine John Cena being wrapped up by this gargantuanly strong man.
You know, JR, we got to think back, but I can't recall if John Cena has ever wrestled any opponent with the amateur and the wrestling ability that Bobby Lashley has. Can you remember an opponent that's faced Cena with this kind of a experience?
I really can't.
And especially combined with the strength that Bobby Lashley has.
Well, it's again, King, it's John Cena really thrives in these situations, quite honestly. It's a new challenge for John Cena. We have seen Cena rise to the occasion, challenge after challenge. And Lashley, that huge arm. Look at this.
Look at John struggling to try to break that grip.
And the strength of Bobby Lashley is Herculean-like, which adds an entirely intangible element to the most basic and elementary of wrestling maneuvers.
Well, I love to listen to what these guys say before big matches. We heard Bobby Lashley say, opportunity knocks on your door only once. And this is his opportunity, it feels like.
Lashley's had trouble in those turnbuckles. Yeah. Cena aboard the contact. Oh. And Cena on a modified slam there after one mistake by Bobby Lashley.
Oh, Bobby Lashley's on Green Street. The back of his head bounced off that mat. He's in trouble.
And Cena again going back to the well for the second time with high impact.
to his feet.
And Lashley may not know where he is.
Oh.
Lashley escapes and a power slam. A power slam. The hook. The challenger gala was 1 second away from becoming the WWE champion.
Oh, my gosh.
What a great counter by Lashley, who capitalized immediately.
Oh!
And this time, Lashley finds success in the corner. This time, John Cena could not avoid the contact.
Oh, got to be a little frustrating for Cena. He hit that five-knuckle shuffle just the way he wanted to, and it had little or no effect on Bobby Lashley. And now Lashley firmly in command.
Lashley with that torture rack. The overhead breaker with authority. What an exclamation point to the torture rack.
Oh, that could have cracked ribs. That could have broken Cena in half. This may be it, JR.
Lashley's got to get, he can't waste any time here. Cena's very resilient, but we don't know how badly Cena's hurt. Lashley looking for Cena. Cena slides out the back side.
Yes!
And now can John Cena capitalize? But Cena had taken a hellacious amount of punishment. Cena unable to capitalize.
Oh, man. He's got to cover him.
Cena crawling with everything he's got to get into a pinning situation.
There it is.
There it is. That'll do it. That could do it there. And no, no. Elapsed time for the infant to recover.
Too long.
Gave the superbly conditioned Lashley.
Don't sit there and think about it, Cena. You better get up and get back on the offensive.
Man, the heart and the courage.
Good grief.
What a shot to the head. And another one by Lashley.
And now Cena. Cena had got that extra burst of adrenaline there. He's tapped and loaded.
Lashley's got the adrenaline.
I'm sorry.
Lashley's
right,
got the adrenaline.
Lashley.
Cena doesn't know where he is. He doesn't know the way to San Jose.
Well,
the WWE title is on the line. Lashley on corner.
Here comes Lashley.
Cena. STM. My God, Cena's got the STM.
Well, here's the test. Will it work?
A submission maneuver. And the WWE title's on the line. Everything's at stake. It's a one-ball match.
And Lashley is locked in.
Lashley locked in is right in the center of the ring. The WWE champion is ripping and tearing his Lashley.
He's clawing. He's scratching. He's digging his nails into that mat, trying to pull himself to the ring ropes.
Extraordinary perseverance by Bobby Lashley. But look at Cena's face. Look at the strain. Lashley's trying to get to the rope. Lashley needs the rope.
Lashley, he's going to make it. He did. He made it.
Lashley in the rope. The hold will be broken. And another chapter will be written in this WWE title match.
What an amazing match this is. This is truly a WWE championship match, but Cena has
Cena talked to the referee. He'll cost him the title. That was a spear. He's not. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, good Lord. How close was that? Lashley seemed disoriented when he hit the spear and getting there to make the cover. That was so close.
Both of these men, Lashley and Cena, have to be wondering, what is it going to take?
Oh, what a great match. What a competitive match.
Cena hit Lashley with his best. Lashley hit Cena with his best spear. And they're both still standing.
And now they...
Look at
the strength. The strength of Cena.
No!
Cena going for the cover. Cena's got the cover. Lashley
was going to become the new WWE champion. John Cena barely leaving the Great American Bash with a WWE title in one hell of a wrestling match. What a main event. What a battle.
Cena wrecked with pain. He could barely stand up. He could barely lift that championship title, but he is victorious. He's been in the fight of his life.